No, you are not a bathtub.
What was that?
You are not a bathtub.
We don't know how to bathtub?
No, you are a bathtub.
All right, we can talk in 2 seconds.
Yeah.
And I'm going to challenge you on that. The question to you is, why did you become a Rotarian?
Long time ago.
But it doesn't matter. Each of you have your own story. I've got my own story. Each of us have our own story why we joined Rotary. At the end of the day, it's that passion. It's that trigger in your heart that caused you to say, I can help. I can be of help, I can bring support. We want to lean on that and remind you that this is what we need, this trust, to be able to become bigger, better, and bolder. I want to leave with you very, very quickly the role of the assistant governor. I think we all kind of know this, but just to make sure I cement it. There is no way I'm able to instruct your president on what to do. It's not a role that I have. And the role simply is one of facilitation. I'm here as an extension, as an arm to him, to help him to make his job a better one, to make the task an easier lift. How I do that is by ensuring that we bring the clubs together, ensuring that we work together on various projects. One of the things that we're doing this year that that I'm almost coercing in sense the president to do is to give me your key strategic projects during the year. So there are one or two projects that are your key signature projects. We're going to put that calendar together, and I'm instructing that no Rotary Club sets another function on that date.
Right.
And at the end of the day, let's try and bring all the resources to bear. Let's come on and support one another. And so every Rotary Club, we try to get them. And guys, is it going to work with everyone? Absolutely not. But if we never start, we can't ever say we succeeded. So we got to start from somewhere. But the idea is to get everyone to support one another, and so that there are no bastards. So there should be no bastards, because we all wear the same emblem at the end of the day. Very quickly, as I close,
same there.